Experts say it's all about the money for hackers. Their business plan, built on ransomware, they infiltrate systems in order to steal data, lock up the machines, or both, then attempt to force victims to pay money to get their own data and computers back.
These organizations have payroll. They have HR. When I was in the Department of Defense, we used to track some of these groups when they went on holiday and vacations. So they operate very much